Hey guys, it's Wookie here. So nothing much gonna happen today because I just got really late home from work. You can see it's already dark outside, so I have to clean my kitchen, I have to wash clothes, and I have to go to the store to get some food, and then I'm just gonna play World of Warcraft. You know, I have to put something up because I want to do this challenge and see if I can do it. So let's go to the store. Hey. Okay, so I just got back from the store, and now I'm gonna clean my kitchen, and then I'm gonna make some food. So I'll see you in just a little bitty moment.
Yes.
I just filmed a whole montage of me washing my clothes and drying some tablecloths, but it didn't start recording because my GoPro keep freezing. And I think, cause the GoPro is all new and stuff, but I think it's because that my SD card is bad quality, I guess. So, but I'm gonna fix that during the weekend, I think, or maybe next week, because it's pretty annoying, but yeah. I'll probably take you on that adventure, I guess. So, yeah, let's get to make some food. So right now I'm just waiting for the potatoes to get done, and from the patties to get done, and it's vegan patties, of course. And so right now I'm just standing here and watching some YouTube, and yeah, also have to cook these brioche buns, but I have a very special way to do that. I'll show you, if you keep watching this video, I'll learn you to make the most delicious buns in the whole world. Okay guys, so for the bun, I'm gonna
cut a little bit of butter, put it on the pan. And we're gonna have that bad boy melt all the way. So the butter's melted, it's all hot and stuff. Gonna take the bun, twist it like that. Take the other half of the bun, twist it like that. And just wait for it to toast. And then we assemble the burger and eat it. I'm so tired, guys. I'm so tired. So the bun got a little bit burnt, but it's fine. So we gotta just put some lettuce on it, cause it's green stuff. Don't want that green stuff. It doesn't matter. That barbecue sauce. Some of these homemade red onion thing. I don't know what it's called, but I made it myself. It's pretty good. And some mustard. Like that. And then some Ramelade. Which, if you are from certain places in the world, just doesn't exist, I think. And just a little bit more of the barbecue. There. Look at that, guys. Vegan burger. Looks pretty good to me. Yeah. So I realized that you couldn't see the plate in my last video. So now I'm gonna sit on the floor and do this. And let's taste the burgers. It's really soft, I don't know, but let's try it. It's pretty good, 10 out of 10. So, I'll see you when I'm done eating. Hey guys, so I'm done eating and it was pretty good. 10 out of 10, I would say. I'm not 10 out of 10, like 7 out of 10, I guess. So it was actually just, you know, it was alright. Just a burger, you know. But now I'm gonna sit here and I'm gonna play World of Warcraft. I'm gonna play my Paladin, and that's it for today, guys. But before I finished this video, I got this package in the mail today, which I'm gonna unbox tomorrow and give a review about. And that's gonna be pretty cool, pretty enlightening, if you like that kind of exquisite material on this website. Yeah, so don't forget to like and subscribe if you liked the video, and leave some comments too if you want to. That would be pretty fun, and yeah.